Authorities say two people have died and another two have been injured after a small plane crashed into a house in Southern California. The Federal Aviation Administration says the twin-engine Cessna crashed in Yorba Linda shortly after takeoff from Fullerton Municipal Airport on Sunday afternoon.